Hey, good evening one and all. Welcome to the video. So I returned a nice blog on this and I just wanted to share it with you. So basically, there are a lot of models, I would say a lot of pre-trained machine learning models, right? Which model you should use, right? For example, if I say the word senior software developer and the word software engineer, we human beings understand that these words are similar, but computers don't know that. But in order to convert these words into embedding, there are so many different machine learning models. Universal sentence encoding, ELMO model, the BERT architecture, and so on. So I took three popular models and I decided to give a try, like which is the best one. So here is my point of view. So basically, I first model was universal sentence encoding model, which outputs a 20 dimension. Basically, it's an array whose length is 20, right? So I converted the word senior software developer into a token or into an embedding, technical words, right? And similarly software engineer, and then I apply cosine similarity algorithm on that. So here you can see I did apply that. After applying, I try to print the similarity. So the algorithm says it's 87% similar. Ah, not bad. Now I try to use TF2, preview NNL EN dimension 50 model. It's again a very popular model. So it's a collection of feed forward neural network language token embeddings in saved model 2.0 format. Here are the links, so check it out. Okay, so I tried the same thing, okay, the same words like software engineer and the senior software developer. How similar are they? So the model says it's 78% similar. Huh, interesting. What about ELMO? I tried an ELMO model. ELMO is basically embeddings from a language model trained on 1 billion words of benchmarks. Wow. So basically I tried the same words on this and I ran the cosine similarity. It says 72%. Ah, interesting. But guys, here is the thing. When I say it's similar, makes sense. So what if I say the word senior software developer and senior architect? Are they both similar? I mean, they both have the word senior, right? Okay, let me show you a different scenario. Let's say senior account manager and senior software engineer. So they both have the word senior. So are they similar? No, they are not similar, right? They're dissimilar. Account manager is different than senior software engineer. In those situations, I found the ELMO was working better, you know. So I would say whenever you want to decide any kind of embeddings, try out different models and see which model gives you the best embedding. Try it out, okay? Don't just say, oh, okay, people are saying BERT, okay, go with BERT. Okay, people are saying ELMO, go ELMO. Don't go with the buzzword. Try it out and see which one works the best for your application, okay? Hope this video was useful. I would leave the links in the description so you can check it out. By the way, if you like my articles and blogs, you know, you can follow me on blog. You can also add a message if you want. I write so many blogs. I contribute. I try my best to help the people. With that being said, thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any more questions, kindly leave your questions in the comments. And as usual, keep smiling, keep coding. See you guys next time.